Bonjour, 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 bonjour. Wow. Good morning. My family, thank you. I really appreciate you and may God bless you all. Thank you for pushing me. Thank you. Those are calling me, mama, this thing you are doing, may God bless you. Those that are wishing me, may the Lord God continue to wish you well. As you are supporting me, may God encourage you and support you also. Thank you. May God bless you. In Jesus' name, amen. So, I, your friend again, I've come here to drop a word. Today is my part 3 of jealousy. A jealousy. Oh my God. Jealous people. People that are jealous. They are worse than what? A cancer. They are worse than parasites. They are worse than a pest. They are worse than any kind of disease you think of. They are worse than a stain that enter your clothes. When a stain enter clothes, you wash and wash, it will not go away. That is how a jealous friend is. A jealous friend, he wants to know everything about you. He wants to monitor you. We call them other way around monitoring spirits. Jealous friend, oh my God. They can even kill you. They can go to an extent, beg money, even borrow money to kill you if you are not careful. A jealous friend, he can do anything to take your life. A jealous person, someone that is jealous of you, he can go to any length to make sure that he finishes you, no matter what he takes. He will say he can even spend the last blood of his life just for you to be down. Just for you to lose your life. Just because he's jealous. He has nothing to say about you. Just because he's jealous of you, he's going to fall allegation that is going to look like a real one. A jealous person, a jealous friend, can destroy you anytime, any day. Please, this is the part 3 of jealousy. A jealous friend, a jealous person. He can do you whatever you never expected. When you see a friend that is jealous, borrow 20 legs and run far from such person. How do you run? Because you are running for your dear life. Because when you don't run, he will kill you. He makes sure he kills you. He makes sure he finishes you. He don't want to see you. He don't want to see you growing. He don't want to see you shining. He don't want you to smile. He don't want you to be happy. That is the least they can do. If he find out that way it did not work, he must take your life. And if he fails to take your life, he must paralyze you. So a jealous friend is the worst disease that no doctor can cure. Please, run far from a jealous friend. A jealous friend, they are dangerous. They are dangerous. You don't like anything good around you. They hate seeing you happy. They hate seeing you celebrating. They hate people praising you, giving you all the best thing in life. They hate seeing you rising. A jealous friend, he wants you to remain in one position. Because when you are going to move, oh my God, it's not going to be easy to live around with a jealous friend. And if you have one and you find one, please run far from him or her. And how do you know? The beginning you must know. When you see a jealous friend, no matter what you are going to wear, is going to condemn it. No matter what you are going to put on, is going to condemn you. You will be the one to even ask him, do you like this thing? I don't know. How much you take by him? A jealous friend. When you see, how do you know a jealous friend? When you look good, you ask him, do you like the way I'm looking? No, I don't even like it. Go and put on the other. What you know you don't like, he will say, go and put it on. That is how you know you're a jealous friend. What you hate to eat, he wants you to eat it. That is how you know a jealous friend. A jealous friend can even sleep with your husband. He can sleep with your wife. A jealous friend, he can finish you. May God plant this word in your heart and run far from it. Run with it. Please, if you find one, run. Run for your dear life so that you will enjoy all you have suffered for in Jesus' name. I love you and stay blessed. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, please, and help me to share. Tell your friends, please help me to support my mama, support my friend, support my sister, support my friend. Please, I'm your friend, no matter what. Even though you hate me, help me to share. Even though you like me, still help me to share. I know you might not like what I am saying, but still help me to share. God bless you as you share with me. Thank you and have a wonderful day. Ciao. Mwah. Jet time.